train's coming through!
Oh! The last train car went off the tracks!
And it's a caboose full of chickens! Hang on, chickens!
Hurry, Blaze! We gotta stop that train car before it gets to the water!
It's too heavy! I can't stop it by myself!
Listen! It sounds like someone's coming to help!
It's a police officer!
Officer Anna reporting for duty!
Thanks so much for your help, Officer Anna.
Yeah, we couldn't have saved those chickens without you.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Hooray! You saved me!
And now there's just one friend left to find!
Starla!
Starla, how far away are you?
I think I'm 7 meters away from you.
7 meters away. Let's measure.
Count to 7 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Yeah!
We made it! Whoa!
And there's Starla.
Whoa.
But she's still spinning in that spaghetti tornado.
I'm so dizzy!
Don't worry, Starla. Pickle the Amazing to the rescue! Me say the magic word to stop that spaghetti. Say Abraca Pickle! Abraca Pickle!
Whoa!
Woo!
Starla!
Hooray!
We're so glad you're safe.
Shoo! Wee! Thanks, fellers. All that spinning was making me dizzy. And kinda hungry. Mm-mm. Tasty.
Hang on, pandas! We're coming!
Just one panda left to rescue. Little Polly.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Woo!
All right!
Thank you! Aw, you're welcome, little pandas. We're just glad you're safe.
Oh, yeah! I'm a fire truck monster machine! Put out that fire! Activating water pump!
Fire Truck Blaze, you and AJ saved my bakery.
Aw, you're welcome, Clive.
Now you can get back to baking all those delicious treats.
That's true. Well, so long, firefighters. Baker's gotta bake, bake, bake.
Bye.
See you, Clive.
How many robots are there now? 3, yeah.
And we better stop them fast. Because they're headed right for that birthday party!
Help!
Oh, no!
Help!
on, Super AJ. We've got to use our super strength and stop those robots.
What do we do with these robots now?
Well, here's an observation. Looks like these robots have a special button. A button that can change the robots from wrecking to cleaning!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, the robots are cleaning up the mess they made.
Clean, clean. And that's how the super team saved the city from wrecking robots and made it the cleanest place in the whole world.
Help!
We're stuck!
Help!
Three more workers are stuck in glue!
Uh-oh. But how we save them? Glue keep blasting!
We can help!
Friends!
You made it!
That's right! And we're gonna help you get them workers out of that glue!
Look! All of the glue is shooting out of those broken pipes. But if we plug up those holes, we can stop the glue and save the workers!
Good thinking, AJ!
Here, please! Throw it to me!
That pipe fixed!
Wow!
Now let's get you out of there!
Ah, hooray! Thank you, robots!
Oh, oh! Save me next!
Look, y'all! Another failure stuck in the glue!
To save this worker, we've got to plug the hole up there!
Here, Zig! Ken!
Save!
Yeah!
You're safe now!
Wow, you're strong!
Well, I'll be! Looks like there's only one truck left to rescue!
That's me!
Uh-oh, but that pipe is blasting out the most glue yet!
Come on, we can stop it! To plug this last pipe, we need a piece shape like this!
Go for it, Robot Blaze!
And down!
Woo-hoo-hoo! All right!
Whoa! Thanks, Robot Blaze!
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Everyone's safe now!
Yeah! I've almost got it! Almost got it! Almost got it!
Uh-oh.
Crusher!
Are you all right?
Yuck!
What is all this stuff?
Huh! It looks like cement!
Cement? You mean that stuff that gets really hard when it dries?
That's the stuff!
Oh no! I'm trapped!
There's only one thing powerful enough to break Crusher out of that cement. A super strong robot!
Yeah! If Blaze turns into a robot, he'll be strong enough to smash through that cement.
Come on, let's design our robot. First, our robot's gonna need two powerful legs. To design the robot legs, say robot legs. Robot legs! Now let's design the body. To add the robot body, say robot body. Robot body! All we need now are big, strong arms for smashing. To design the robot arms, say robot arms. Robot arms! Yeah! I'm ready to become robot! Blaze!
Whoa!
Hang on, Crusher! I'm gonna break you out of that cement with Robot Power!
Hooray!
You did it, Blaze!
Whoa! What is going on in here?
The recycling plant uses magnets to pull out things made of certain metals.
Oh, but where's the mystery bandit? He should be here!
There he goes!
Come on, we can't let him get away.
Hey! Hey, I can't move!
Uh-oh. Wow!
Oh, no! That magnet is trying to pick up Crusher because he's made of metal.
Help! Don't worry, Crusher. I'll save you. Somehow!
The magnets on the machine don't go away until they've picked up something metal.
So let's give it something metal. Something that's not Crusher. A rubber duck and a frying pan. Which one is metal? The frying pan!
Phew! Hooray! Blaze did it! He rescued you from that magnet!
Yeah, let's just get out of here already.
I'll get the door.
Hurry! Everybody out! Gaskets! Now a magnet is pulling me!
I'll help you, Blaze! Which one of these is made of metal? The shovel! Right! Yeah! Yeah!
All right! You did it, AJ!
Now come on! Let's get out of here!
Don't worry! We'll get you down!
We've got to find some way to stop the yogurt from coming out of that broken pipe.
I see a way. We can use a valve. A valve works kind of like a door. When it's open, all the yogurt can flow through. But when I close it, it stops the yogurt from flowing through the pipe.
You did it, Blaze!
I'm saved!
Come on, let's hurry and help the other trucks.
This pipe has two valves.
We've got to stop the yogurt coming out of this pipe. To stop the yogurt, should we close the blue valve or the red valve? The red valve, yeah!
Yeah! Oh! 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 Woo-hoo!
Come on, Blaze, this way!
We've got to save him. To stop the yogurt from coming out of the pipe, should we close the blue valve or the red valve? The blue valve, right!
Thank goodness!
Come on, there's still one more truck to rescue.
Whoa, that guy really needs our help. To stop the yogurt, should we close the red valve, the green valve, or the blue valve? The green valve!
He rolls off the end of that roller coaster!
I can't look!
To rescue Crusher, we're gonna have to go super fast and use blazing speed!
Whoa!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Happy to see you!
The clock tower is full of giant gears!
These gears must move power to the clock so it can tell time!
Help!
Hey! That sounded like Kimmy!
Yeah! She must be somewhere by those gears up there! Let's look for her! When you see Kimmy the bunny, say Kimmy! Kimmy! There she is! Hang on, Kimmy!
Yay! AJ!
Follow me, Kimmy! I'll get you down!
Whee!
Yay!
Hooray! Kimmy, say!
Help! Dwight! Please!
Jimmy!
Whoa!
Don't worry, Jimmy! I'm coming! Hold on, Jimmy! We're going down!
Great going, Stripes! Now there's just one bunny left to rescue. Floppy!
Here I am! Whoa! Oh no, Floppy!
We've got to hurry and rescue Floppy before she falls! Time for blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say... Let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Whoa.
Gotcha!
Yay! Blaze and Floppy!
You're welcome, little friend. Now hold on tight. That sounds like Stripes. Help us look for him in that pile of prizes. When you see Stripes, say Stripes. Stripes! Hang on, Stripes!
Woo! Thanks, Blaze!
Sounds like Starla.
Hang on, Starla. We'll find you. Look carefully. When you see Starla, say Starla. Starla!
Well, howdy, y'all. Yahoo!
Hooray!
Shoo-wee! Thanks for lending a hand.
Yoo-hoo! Don't forget about Zeke!
It sounds like Zeke's stuck over there!
Help us look for him. When you see Zeke, say Zeke. Zeke! We got you, Zeke!
You saved Zeke! Oh, thank you!
You're welcome, Zeke!
And now that we're not stuck anymore, we can get back to racing!
Hang on, fellers! Just one thing we gotta do first. Turn the power back on!
Yay!
Just one more button to press, and AutoVac will be turned off.
Gwen, you better hurry before AutoVac sucks up!
For that thirsty party! Oh, no! That giant vacuum is gonna suck up all the balloons!
And the presents!
And the cake!
We've gotta hit that blue button before AutoVac gets to the party. Pulling the strap back this far will launch Pickle here. Will he hit the blue button? No! He won't go far enough.
Stretch back a little more, Pickle.
Now will he hit the blue button? Yeah!
Pickles away! Whee!
Madness.
Pickle saved us! Don't worry, Crusher. I know how to get you out. If we flip this switch, AutoVac will put everything back where it belongs. Turn it on, it could lift us up to their bubble.
Get ready, Blaze. I'm gonna get this crane moving with my electric charge! Uh-oh, the crane, it's not working.
To power up a crane this tall, we're gonna need enough electricity to get all the way to the top. And that's gonna take this much electricity. 12 amps.
Whoa! I've never made that much electricity before, but I've gotta try. Come on! Help me make 12 amps of electricity. Counter 12 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You did it, Watts! Your electricity powered up the whole crane! It's working! Oh, right!
Yahoo!
Whoa!
Yeah! All right! We're free!
Now hang on, everyone!
We're going down! You did it! You saved us!
We've got to hurry! We can't let them fall into a stinky swamp!
Sounds like we'd better use some blazing speed!
Whoa!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Chickens, we're still getting closer to that stinky swamp!
Come on, robots! We've got to pull harder!
It's no use! We're almost at the stinky swamp!
We can't give up, Robot Blaze! We've got to pull even harder! Oh, yeah!
Robot power!
Hang on, everyone!
Yeah, you did it, robot!
Let's go pop some bubbles!
Woo! There's only one bubble left, but it's floating away with the magic key inside.
Well, that key's not getting away this time, because we've got blazing speed. To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
We got the key!
Look, it's going back into the video game.
And it's heading toward the last lock. It worked!
The dragon's free!
Woohoo!
We did it, AJ! We rescued the dragon and won the game!
Whoa! I wonder what's happening now.
Whoa! It's the dragon!
He's here in Axel City!
To thank us for rescuing him, I think the dragon wants to take us for a ride.
Whoa! Let's do it!
We're Construction Vehicle
Monster Machine!
You've got the right crew. There's nothing you can't do.
Yeah! Hey, Gus, look! A pizza restaurant. Oh, sweet! I love pizza!
Come on in, folks. Welcome to Paulina's Pizza.
Oh, I'll have a pepperoni pizza.
Make mine with extra cheese.
Oh, no. Instead of picking up candy, those grabber machines are picking up the boingies.
And we've got to rescue them before the boingies get dropped into pools of melted chocolate.
Boing, boing, boing!
We just need to ride in the boxes that have the most velocity.
Velocity is how fast something's moving in a certain direction.
Look carefully. Which boxes are moving faster? The blue boxes or the yellow boxes? The blue boxes, right! They have more velocity!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ooh!
I got you, little boingy!
Boing, boing! Hey, boing, say!
Boing! Boing, boing, boing!
Now let's hurry so we can save that boingy over there!
Which boxes are moving faster? The orange boxes or the green boxes? The green ones, yeah! They have more velocity!
Great catch, Blaze! Now there's only one boingy left to rescue.
But she's about to get dropped into the melted chocolate.
Quick, which boxes have more velocity? The purple boxes or the red boxes? The purple boxes!
Boing, boing! Boing, boing!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.